Hey everyone!
Myself Sanjana.
Myself Amulya. So we are here at Guru Nanak Hospital, Bidar.
The Guru Nanak Hospital was started in the year 1969.
It was started by Pant Ratan Shiromani Sardar Joga Singh Ji.
Guru Nanak Hospital was established before 54 years and with a vision to provide the best facilities to the people of the Bidar.
Sanjana, don't you think that coming up of Guru Nanak Hospital has reduced the burden of government hospitals?
Yes, of course. It has even reduced the burden of the people to go to other cities like Sholapur and Hyderabad for their treatment.
Yes, it is giving best facilities.
We are here at hemodialysis ward.
I would like to tell you that Guru Nanak Hospital is doing charity by providing free dialysis treatment for the people of Bidar. And it is observed that every month more than 100 patients get best treatment
from the best doctors. Do you know what is special thing about this charitable scheme?
Yes, I know. It was started on 8th of November on the account of Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji's birth anniversary.
ನಿಮಗೆ ಗುರು ನಾನಕ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಹೆಂಗ ಅನಿಸ್ತದ್ರಿ?
ಬಹಳ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಾಲಿಟಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ.
ಕಾಂಗ್ರ್ಯಾಚುಲೇಟ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಗರ್ಲ್. ನೌ ಹೌ ಆರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್?
ವಿ ಕೇಮ್ ಟೂ ಡೇಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅವರ್ ಬೇಬಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಆಲ್ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಗುಡ್, ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ಬೇಬಿ ಗರ್ಲ್.
Yes, ma'am, it's very great to know. And was it normal or C-section?
No, it's C-section.
There are three OTs in our hospital. Okay? First OT is neuro OT. So it is a modular OT. So you can see, very good OT in Bidar. So in our city, very good OT, and we are operating a lot of cases. So you stay. This is the modular OT. And this is the second OT. It belongs to Artho OT. We can operating THR, TKR, and all types of orthopedician. Tibia fracture, femur fracture, and vascular injuries. This is second OT. This is our modular OT. Okay. Another one OT is there. This is third OT. So we can operate in this OT. General surgery, gynec, ENT, laparoscopy surgery.
Ma'am, can you share your experience working in this hospital?
Yes. I joined since 3 months and Guru Nanak Hospital is very good. It helps to all the yatris who came in this Gurudwara and which is free of cost. We give free treatment. This is very helpful hospital for all the peoples.
Can you tell something about this new OPD?
Okay, we have started this Guru Nanak Hospital OPD in the month of September 19th with different specialties like orthopedics, neurosurgery, urology, ENT, obstetrics, general medicine, pediatrics and nephrology. And we have a pharmacy as well as diagnostic center. And if there are any referrals, if there are any patients to get admitted, then we'll send to the Guru Nanak Hospital. And if there are any laboratory tests also, we have recently started a well-equipped lab with USG, CT and other tests. So there we refer them. That's about the OPD. And any procedures like suture removal, dressing, so these things can be done here.
Since 1969, Guru Nanak Hospital is rendering great service to the citizens of Bidar and for people from Zairabad and Udgir. What is your view regarding that, ma'am?
Guru Nanak Hospital was started in 1969 and this was the first institution which was started by our founder president Pant Ratan Shiromani Sardar Joga Singh Ji, and with an intention and with a vision to give service to the people of Bidar. And as far as I remember, in 1969 there was only one hospital in Bidar, that was the government hospital, and this was one of the first private hospital to be started in Bidar with an intention of rendering social service to the people of Bidar.
Ma'am, government have initiated many schemes for the welfare of people, like Ayushman Yojana, Human Health Insurance. Even Guru Nanak Hospital support these schemes. Do you think it is helpful for middle class people?
Yeah, it is helping the people. I would like to inform that especially in the cardiac side, we have our own cath lab, as I have just mentioned. So the maximum number of the surgeries are done under the Yashaswini scheme, all the BPL card holders get operated under that. And also I would like to announce that last 2 years our hospital, Guru Nanak Hospital, has been awarded as the best hospital by the Ayushman Bharat, because the highest number of surgeries have been done in Guru Nanak Hospital in the entire this area. So through these schemes, we are rendering a lot of service to the middle class and lower middle class people with the BPL card. So this is, and apart from this, other government schemes also, we are doing a lot of surgeries under that. And definitely the people of Bidar, especially the middle class and lower middle class, are being benefited by these schemes.
ಏನಾಗಿದ್ರಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ?
ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಫ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಗ್ಯದ, ಬೋನ್ ಫ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರ್.
ನೀವು ಗುರು ನಾನಕ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಎದಕ್ಕೆ ಚೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ?
ಜಿ ಬಿ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಏನ ಮಲ್ಲಿಕಾರ್ಜುನ್ ಅದಾರಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ರ ಗೈಡೆನ್ಸ್ಲಿಂದ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಚಲೋ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಅದಂತೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೇವೆ ಅಷ್ಟು.
ಇದು ಗುಣ ಪಶಿ ಅಲ್ಲ,
ಮೀ ಇತರ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಪಶಿ ಅಲೋ. ಆಮ್ಯಾ ಮುಲಿಲಾ ಅದರ ಮೇಂದುಲಾ ಅದರ ಡೋಕ್ಯಾಲ ಮಾರ ಲಾಗಲ ಆಹೆ, ತೆ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಕರ್ನ್ಯಾಸಾಠಿ ಮೀ ಇತ ಅಲೋ.
ಕಿತಿ ದಿವಸ ಝಾಲ?
ಪರವಾಚ್ಯಾ ದಿವಸ ಅಲೋ, ತೀನ್ ದಿವಸ ಝಾಲ.
ಕಸ ವಾಟತೆ ತುಮ್ಹಾಲೆ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್?
ಇನ್ನೇ ಆತ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಕರು ಮಂಡಲತೇನಿ.
नाही, हे हॉस्पिटल बघे काय
चांगलं वाटतंय, छान आहे म्हणूनच मी म्हणलो ऑपरेशन इथं करावं लेकराचं.
इलिन सिस्टर सिग्नी 10 आउट ऑफ एस्ट रेटिंग कोडतीया
10.